when making rice cake, make sure you leave the condensed milk with the rice overnight before you do this. The ingredients are a little bit of flour, a little bit of baking soda, and a little bit of sugar. And then, of course, like I said earlier, condensed milk. And regular milk.
Add 3 eggs. And here is the rice cake. And here's the final product. Just get this cut going. Get a nice slice right there. All right, this was amazing. Oh my God, I didn't get another bite of this.